I show you how to make miso ramen. Ramen with miso based soup. When you sip the noodles, the miso flavor spreads in the mouth. It's amazing. And the key of this recipe is the butter. It goes really well with the miso. So, shall we get started? Let's go! Thank you for watching the video. If you'd like to know how to cook authentic Japanese food, please subscribe my channel. Let's enjoy cooking together. So, see you soon. またね!